No, okay. Can you hear me over there in the passing? You're all being so behaved. They said if you go in the fountain, they'll close us down. Uh-oh, there's that lady. She's gonna fall in. Don't fall in. So once again, I'd like to take this opportunity to express my gratitude for sticking with me since 1995, 96. You have embraced my creativity, my artistry. You have inspired all the roles that I play since Maureen and Ransom. And even all the time in between when I wasn't working. And I'm honestly saying the truth here when I say that those characters who have so much power, they have so much power, but sometimes they're afraid to unleash it because they fear being alienated and ostracized. And then, all of a sudden, at some point, they embrace that power. They embrace what makes them unique, their individuality. And they unleash that power into the world and they change things. And it's you, my friends, and my family, inspired me. You taught me how to play these roles. You taught me through your courage to live authentically in this world. And so if it's okay, I'd like to be an ally. If you're happy, I'd like to be an ally. This promise to you, because I feel like it's me and it's other allies like myself who should be the ones out there on the front lines. We should be the ones fighting, because you're expending so much energy just being yourselves out there and fighting to be who you are, and you don't have to fight anymore. We got your back. This is for you. All right, this next song goes out to all the kings and the queens and the in-between.